Also new at 5, Prichard police identifying the body found in a burned vehicle from late September. They say DNA evidence shows James Pate was in that burned vehicle that was found near a popular boat launch at Chickasabogue Park. So far, no arrests or persons of interest in this murder investigation.